Remembering what happened. That's what my father hid me in a closet. I could still see.